Uncle Sean is back. And don't you worry, Miss Grimshaw, y'all crone. I'll keep them girls in line. If I have to whip them, I will.
And you get a bump on the head.
And don't you worry, Mr. Pearson, you drunk old shitbag. It'll be nothing but the finest game in the pot. Now Deadeye Maguire's back. And don't worry about nothing, Mrs. Grimshaw. We'll have this camp running like clockwork. I love you bastards. Have fun. Have lots of fun.
Can we drink?
Even you, you
please.
Grumpy old bastard, Arthur.
Let's enjoy ourselves.
Here comes trouble.
I just can't get rid of you, can I? Mind if I join you fine folks?
I suppose.
You're looking lovely as ever, if I may say so.
Oh, stop it.
Imagine riding with him all the way from Blackwater to here.
This is stupid.
So, what now?
Come on. How about a song?
Then they discovered the stuff must have thought they was gods among monkeys.
He's been through a lot.
I thought you Irish enjoyed a party, Molly.
I am enjoying it. I just don't need to fall over drunk with the rest of them.
You know this one, don't you? Go join in.
Finally, some good news.
Well, what I do say, and she was Mistress Summer's
great. I put my hand upon her.
Well, what I do say.
She says, young man, you're rather low for a diddle 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 all the day.
I put my finger on her lemur.
Well, what I do say.
She says, young man, you're rather free
for a diddle 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 all the day.
I put my arm around her waist.
Mark well what I do say. She says, young man, you're in great haste for the diddle 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 all the day.
But how about something?
The classic Sean Maguire speech.
Yes, he's definitely back.
We needed a reason to celebrate.
Will you dance with me, Arthur?
Miss O'Shea, dance with me.
Of course, Dutch.
Sure, but I ain't much of a dancer.
Dance. Doesn't mean we won't stop thinking you're angry and sad.
What you think of me?
Sad in a good way, like a romantic poet.
Well, that's about all I can muster.
Up again, finally.
Okay. Well, thank you, Mr. Morgan.
Suddenly you seem much better, Marston.
Don't feel too sudden to me.
Just when the drinks come out. Well, he's back.
As loud a mouth as ever.
Ah, you can talk. All right, guess I'll leave you to it then.
Yeah? Yeah, whatever.
Keeping, old man?
You know. Been better.
We have had quite the ride, huh?
Oh, yeah. Quite the ride.
They ain't strung us yet.
No. Maybe they never will.
They won't. I'm gonna get us out of this one. We have been stuck before. Do you remember that mine?
Of course.
That nauseating Poppin' Jay in that frontier town.
Of course.
Easy there, girl.
We did it. Jose.
Thank you.
be a woman. I'd be a lady. I'd finally be a lady.
You make a great lady.
I think I'm going to be a little bit ill.
You all right?
Better out than in.
Just take it easy, okay? This could be a late one, Miss Gaskell.
Oh, you boys have fun.
Sean seems to be just getting started.
Look like so much fun, boy. That's your fucking hair down like a man. Hell, even old man Strokes is more of a laugh than you, boy.
Well, thank you, kid.
I'm sorry, Art. I didn't mean it. It's just because I care. You know, it's because I love you, Arthur. Really, it is.
Well, sit a minute. Oh, my Lord above.
I am not made for land.
It's too many.
Too many angles. Yeah, me? I like a flat horizon. Wide and clear, little waves taking me south to paradise.
Not a vicious blizzard, thick mud, railways, filthy towns, and any other hells we've encountered. Black water!
He's a real charmer, ain't he?
Like a dog on heat.
Ha! You said it, not me. You all right?
Yeah, it's good to have him back.
Let's see if we're still saying that in a day or two. You
know, the funny thing is, John, the funny thing is, funny thing is, I forgot what I was gonna say.
You're right. Whoa. That is funny.
So, you say something. Say something. Go on.
Say what?
I don't know. I just go say anything.
Another god.
Bill, you're pretty drunk. And you're a funny fella. But you're okay.
Weeks in the jungle. Gorging off giant cockroaches.
Well, you're not. Everyone thinks that you're Dutch's pet.
His pet?
Yep. Like a dog or a cat. You're his favorite.
Favorite? People care about that?
Sure. I mean, some do. A few people.
Who?
I don't know. Well, me. Or not me. Maybe me. I don't know. I mean, like, hey, it's like, okay, I love liquor, but liquor don't love me.
I know what you mean.
Pathetic. Genuinely pathetic.
Come here, my sweet. Oh, damn.
I'm a rabble rouser, and Dixie is my home.
Jack of Diamonds, I know you of old. You rob my poor pockets of silver and gold.
Whiskey, you villain, you've been my downfall. You've kicked me, you've cuffed me, and caused me to brawl.
My foot's in a stirrup, my bridle's in my hand. I'm leaving sweet Molly, the fairest in the land.
Her parents don't like me, they say I'm too poor.
They say I'm unworthy to enter her door.
They say I drink whiskey, my money's my own. And them that don't like me can leave me alone.
I'll eat when I'm hungry, I'll drink when I'm dry. And when I get thirsty, I'll lay down and cry.
You in this for the long haul?
Always to the bitter end, me, Morgan.
I thought as much.
My eyes are closing.